This is what happens when you play a little too much of Goldeneye for the N64.
Huh?